sick one too. All right, so let's get right into this video. We're going to be doing a hair tutorial on this hair. This is West Kiss hair. The box is beat up as I already have the hair on.
So, obviously.
And we're going to style it today. But inside, I have like a little go-to little manual. It came with this nice little baggie. This elastic band that you can add to the back or the wig fit my head just fine. So I didn't need the elastic band. But this came with 1, 2, 3 comb. The lace is all the way round. And then it comes back to about here. The wig is 28 inches. I am short. So it comes almost just about to my bed. Just about to my butt. I am 5'3", 5'4" sometimes.
What?
5'3" high. Let's just get right into styling this hair, which I'm just probably gonna flat iron it and things like that. It came pre-plucked, but I did pluck it some more. I probably still could pluck it a little bit more, but this is to my liking for now. So let's get right into it.
So what you ladies will see me doing, or ladies and gentlemen, I don't know who watching this video, my bad. What y'all gonna see me doing is basically going in, parting the hair, flat ironing the hair using the rat tail comb method. So I'm gonna flat iron the hair and I'm going to follow it with the comb. That way it gets as bone straight as possible. I did not use heat protectant in this video. I do recommend heat protectant, and I will link a picture of the heat protectant I do use that keeps my hair silky straight. But like I said, I won't be doing too much talking in this video, so just watch and enjoy.
Product. I flat ironed the hair. And it is so soft. I'm gonna stand up for y'all. This is the hairline I put it to the front. It's 180 density, 28 inches, 3 combs, a lot of parting space. I've been wearing the wig for like a week now. I love it. I'm not really getting any tangling. I actually washed it last night. It's been a lot more manageable. So I would recommend you wash it. I really don't have any complaints about the hair so far. This layer, like this, the way they got the front on, shorter than the bundles of the wig. But other than that, I love the wig. I would definitely recommend you guys go buy it. I'm gonna put the direct link to this hair in the description box. That way, if you ladies want to purchase this hair, want to look into this hair, there you go. I hope you guys enjoy. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you want more videos like this, go ahead and give this video a thumbs up. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Later.